All right, let's talk about sugar versus wheat. Which one is less healthy? And that's a difficult one because they're very, very close. Let's start with wheat. What's interesting about wheat is it has a GI, glycemic index response of 72, okay, compared to sugar, which has a glycemic index of 59. So wheat is significantly higher on the glycemic index. Now we're going to get into why that is in a minute, but what you have to realize is the modern day wheat is very, very different than it was years ago. It's been severely modified to produce a different type of gluten, which is the protein in grain. And this type of gluten can now increase the risk of getting celiac by 4 times. Now, the main starch in modern day wheat is something called amylopectin A. So 75% of the starch is this compound. Now, the problem with amylopectin A is it triggers the small LDL, the type of LDL that can create inflammation and even plaquing. This starch is highly digestible and it can break down very quick and spike your blood sugars. So this is why it's very high in the glycemic index. And yes, it does contribute to diabetes and heart disease and many other issues like a fatty liver. It also has the potential to change the bowel microbes to increase more fungus, candida. It can increase your risk of getting SIBO, small intestinal bacteria overgrowth, because fungus loves this type of starch. Now, because wheat has a combination of carbohydrate and protein, it can really spike something called glycation, which is the process where you irreversibly damage certain proteins in the body. Now, wheat also is a grain that has phytates, which block zinc, calcium, magnesium, and also bind with iron. Now, if we switch gears to sugar, and I'm talking about sucrose, which is table sugar, you have 50% of it being fructose and 50% of it being glucose. Now, this is why it's lower on the glycemic index, because fructose is very, very different than glucose. Fructose is not taken up by all of your cells like glucose. Fructose can only be dealt with by your liver. And so it may not have an immediate effect on your blood sugars, but all this fructose being crammed down to your liver, if you have insulin resistance, will start being converted over into fat. It's going to start creating a fatty liver. And so even though it's slightly lower on the glycemic index, it's even more damaging to your liver. So table sugar can increase your risk of getting gout, diabetes, heart disease, a fatty liver. It also, because it's refined, depletes potassium, calcium. It competes for vitamin C. It depletes zinc and B vitamins, especially vitamin B1. So the question is, which one is worse? Well, they're both bad, but if I were to pick one that's worse, I would say wheat is slightly worse because it has more phytates, it creates more glycation, and because it has gluten, where sucrose doesn't, it can really mess up and irritate the GI system and create more inflammation. All right, go ahead and comment down below and tell me what you think about this topic. So if you're enjoying my content, which I hope you are, and you're applying this knowledge to your health, and you have a success, I'd really appreciate you sharing your success story. So click the link down below to my website where you can upload your success story so you can help inspire others.